Being diplomatic and willing to compromise can make the difference between an exciting day and an explosively destructive one. I'm Jeff Jauer.
And I'm Rick Levine. On this Christmas Day, Wednesday, December 25th, we have the moon in Libra. Normally, the Libra moon is a peace-loving and kind of harmony-seeking sign. But I think that today is filled with action. Even if it ends up being a peaceful day in theory, I think that there's some movement within that energy.
There's a tremendous amount of movement, primarily driven by Mars, the action planet in Libra, forming an exact opposition to disruptive, rebellious, unpredictable, and out-of-the-box Uranus. This is nervous. This is electric. At its best, it's innovative. It's exciting. I certainly encourage you to break with some of your traditions, whether you're involved in a family holiday or not, because that's a way to relieve some of the pressure that's really about breaking patterns in a big way.
Yeah, I do agree with you, Jeff. But I'd like to also just mention that you mentioned the Mars opposition Uranus, which is the exact major aspect today. But because the moon is joining up with Mars, we have really a fiery, emotionally hot Mars-Moon conjunction opposing electric Uranus, which creates a sense of instability. And although both the moon and Mars later today and over the next couple of days will also come into square Pluto, that deepens this, the sun is very close to Pluto in Capricorn. There's a whole lot of stuff that's building all together. We're getting one facet of it today, another facet tomorrow, and tomorrow, and tomorrow. But we're in a major phase, a week-long, intense emotional deconstruction, reconstruction.
And I think a successful way to work with it has to do with the difference of how many people look at Christmas versus New Year's. With Christmas, people get sentimental, they're traditional, they look backwards, it's about preservation of family and traditions, religious or otherwise. New Year is about looking ahead. If you make your Christmas gift this year a look ahead, then I think that the gifts that we get will be enormously valuable. I'm Jeff Jauer.
And for Planet Pulse, I like that. I'm Rick Levine.